Celebrity Big Brother 2018. Amanda Barrie on slapping Gordon Ramsay. He deserved it. Celebrity Big Brother 2018 contestant Amanda Barrie has spoken out about hitting Gordon Ramsay in 2004. In the first season of Hell's Kitchen UK, Amanda clashed with Gordon, prompting the actress to try and hit the chef's face. Speaking to her fellow contestants in Channel 5's Big Brother house this evening, Amanda admitted that she is not proud of her actions. Amanda explained, "In Hell's Kitchen I was removed. I hit Gordon Ramsay. He stopped me just there. But yes, he deserved it. Anyway, I won't go into that. But that is public knowledge. I'm not proud of it. I wasn't meant to go into where they were at that moment, and then he called me over and got me completely off guard and called me a stupid actress or something." The clip from the episode in 2004 sees Gordon asking why Amanda feels she has to show off. He asks, "Does it make you feel better shouting in front of the blue team? Is it that you have to show off?" Snapping, Amanda burst into a rage and lashed out towards Gordon's face, screaming, "How BLDFG dare you?" Grabbing hold of her arm just in time to defend his face, Gordon said, "Don't be stupid. Don't be so stupid. Don't be so stupid. Calm down." Amanda added, "I'm not showing off. I am tired.